At Doosan Mobility Innovation, we're focused on making new technology a reality in the commercial drone space. Our first major project tackles every drone pilot's biggest pain point, flight time, by introducing powerful hydrogen fuel cell technology in a small form factor. In this video, we'll talk about the safety of hydrogen fuel cells. You may have heard hydrogen fuel cells are considered safer than gas engines or hybrid engines. It's true. In addition, new tests even place hydrogen fuel cells as safer than many batteries. Consider hydrogen fuel cells to be more like traditional batteries, because the technology actually works in a very similar way. Both batteries and hydrogen fuel cells convert the energy produced by a chemical reaction into usable electric power. The main difference for you as a drone pilot? Hydrogen fuel cells will give you far more efficiency in flight time than a standard lithium battery. One of the common misconceptions is that it's hard to know how much hydrogen is left in a fuel cell. Luckily, with modern hydrogen fuel cell tech, the amount of hydrogen left can be precisely predicted by detecting pressure in the tank. And this information can even be provided into apps and visual interfaces like battery solutions. While fuel cell technology may be new as of the last decade, hydrogen has been safely produced, stored, transported, and used in large quantities in industries across the globe. Therefore, safety best practices have been well established for a long time. Like any fuel, hydrogen must be properly maintained and stored, but hydrogen fuel cells have no moving parts like a standard engine, so require much less maintenance. For instance, you'll never need to change the oil. Doosan has built safety and maintenance into our product workflows to help ensure ease of use and safe operation. From the moment you open the manual to the operation during every flight, we've worked hard to ensure a consistent, reliable experience.